It's the Friday night fae doo doo. It's the Friday night fae.
No, I wrote Saturday night.
It's the Friday night fae doo doo. It's not the Saturday night groovies, Ma. It's the Friday night fae doo doo down at the old time medicine show. And we're going to have a real good time because it's the Friday night fae doo doo. That got me thinking of the letter that came in about doo-doo. All the letters about doo-doo, Ma. Why can't I poop? It's one of the biggest things on the internet. So I thought I'd just get that right out of the way, right at the beginning. Just like I already told you before, you get the diet and you get the exercises and eat as much good shit as you can. And you add in psyllium and prune juice. And be reasonable with yourself. And you watch, hey, most important of all, you watch the really big old time radio medicine show. Right, Mom?
Yeah. Right, Dad.
How long do you think you'll be, Mom?
I'm ready.
Do a couple of songs?
Yeah, do the thing.
Boy, it's really turned up tonight, Mom.
Do the thing.
Should I leave it up there? Go on outside your door and get into the limo, the big old 55 Cadillac limo out there. All the nice people in the back. They come cruising out past the city limit sign out to the amber waves of green. Down the beach. Down past all the dairy farms with those cows with the big eyes. Getting real relaxed. Down to the old county line country road. Dust going up behind the old limo. And everybody's frolicking, their arms and legs are hanging out of the windows. Going down the dust road. They see the old tower. Whoa! Really big old radio tower. Station GHRT. Got the virtual haystack hovering up to the right. Come in a couple of steps. Get your specialty from Betty. Betty P. Come on down the stairs to the Broiler Room Studios for the really big old-time radio medicine show starring Molly in the Middle and Sonny the Wonder Doggy-Doo.
Coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes. And we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So chill out and relax to the mellow sounds of the Singin DJs.
Did you see how I stayed in rhythm with you?
Yeah.
That's an open window in the process.
Maybe I stayed in rhythm with you.
Well, I'm not getting into that right now. All right, you ready to go?
Yeah.
Okay.
Get an A.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey. 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 Is that A? If I put it there?
Yeah.
Right. 1990s country music. Take a rock, tie a rope, throw it down in the sea. Let it fall to the bottom, nobody knows how deep. Stay real hard into that water, oh, you might just perceive. Distance between you and me. Take a map of the world, don't measure with your hand. All up the mile, across the whole land. Right down and up, you might understand about the distance between you and me. Oh, lie awake, I can hear you breathing. Only inches from me in this bed. I much space, but it's all that we needed to live alone now that our love was dead.
That's the distance between you and me.
Climb the earth's tallest mountain until it reaches the sky. Take a gun, fire a bullet straight up out of sight. Where it stops in heaven, oh, that ain't half as high as distance between you and me. Oh, lie awake, I can hear you breathing, only inches from me in this bed. Not much space, but it's all that we needed to live alone now that our love is dead. Yeah, it's a distance between you and me. Yeah, it's a distance between you and me. Yeah, it's a distance between you and me.
This thing called love.
It cries like a baby in a cradle all night, with swing and a jive. And it shakes all over like a jellyfish. I kinda like it, this crazy little thing called love. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drive me crazy. Give me hot, cold fever, and she leave me in a cool, cool sweat. And I got to be cool and relax and get hip and get on my track and take a backseat hitchhike. Take a little long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready for this crazy little thing called love. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She give me hot and cold fever, and she leave me in a cool, cool sweat. And I gotta be cool and relax and get hip and get on my track and take a backseat hitchhike. And take a little long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready for this crazy little thing called love. Crazy little thing called love. Hey, it's a crazy little thing called love. You got to be cool, Ma. You got to be cool and relaxed. And that's what the show is all about. You got to be cool and relaxed. Now, you couldn't get much more relaxed on Crazy Little Thing Called Love than that. Right?
Yep.
Listen to Duet do it. It's like everybody's dancing.
Yep.
But that way that we did it, not that dancing isn't therapy too. It's good therapy. We do some dancing.
Yes.
Well, that could be kind of a groovy dance. Oh, yeah. You think? Oh, yeah. I call it. Oh, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. How to dance.
But what I was going to say, it wasn't a dancing thing, but then I ended up going, oh, yeah, it could be a dancing thing. Whoa. Well, what I was going to say is you could be just relaxing.
Yeah.
On the couch.
Yeah.
kicking back, chilling out to the mellow sounds of the Singin DJs coming to you from Station GHRT in the virtual Haystack. You're mine.
I wonder what that's going to look like.
Yeah. Is it my turn?
The big wigs are going to go after me now. Oh, you doing something now?
G-shirt,
oh,
man.
Oh, yeah.
Getting that G-shirt.
You know, you should do something every show. Besides mowing in the middle, you know, you should have us. I told you to do, you know what I told you.
I told you to do
Redneck Woman.
Now,
what key is this in?
G-sharp.
Oh, my. Redneck Woman. And if you don't do it soon, you know who's going to do it?
Who?
Me.
I think you should do it.
I will do it. I'm a redneck woman. Ain't no high-caste broad. Okay, what? Okay. Oh, hey, where are you?
G. Yeah. G sequence.
You've got a thing or two to learn about me, baby. Cause I ain't taking it no more and I don't mean maybe. You don't know right from wrong. The love we had is gone. Hey, blame it on your lying, cheating, gold, dead beating, two-time double dealing, mean mistreating, loving hard.
It's more just your eyes staring at you're gonna attack
it
me.
Might be okay sometimes. You do weird shit like that, turns out all right. You can hear it and go, oh yeah, I think I could copy that, you know. Do it over and over again, you know. That's what this is all about.
Yeah,
doing shit over and over again.
Yeah
Well, you know, the Dunbar thing is going good, Mo. Downsizing to Dunbar.
Yeah.
You know, it takes a village.
Yeah.
That's what we have to do.
Yeah.
We follow the science.
Yeah.
We get into groups of 150.
Yeah.
That's the Dunbar number, Mo.
Yeah.
Anyways, I did it on the, where we live here, the great state of confusion. And there's 5 million people, right?
Yeah.
So I did the numbers, and the first round is a little scary.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you break her down by 150s, and you know how many villages you get, Mo?
How many?
33,000.
In the world, or?
No, just here.
Yeah. That's not so bad, is it?
No, wasn't that, because, you know, the next time I did it, the round got down to a group of people that could actually do something,
mm-hmm.
right? You know, the first round is really big, and that's good, because that's all the people are going to want to talk politics all the time. Those will be all the people that are handling that. But right away. Anyways, downside to Dunbar. Here we go.
You could probably cheat and make it 200.
Well, it's going to be different with different people is what it is. It's going to be a range.
Yeah.
It could range from 100 to 200. You just got to control all the control freaks. They want to get bigger. You know, just like you said in our war, you know, where they, somebody's going to show up with a gun.
Yeah.
You can't do that.
Yeah.
And at first time one 150 group tries to take over another 150, or they get their hands chopped off or something. There's just none of that. None of that. Oh,
right. Sounds good.
I mean, that's all the heaviness you're going to get tonight, because it's a Friday night pay doo doo where you learn how to doo-doo regular and right. Oh, I came home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules, didn't matter what. George Strait. Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd heard. Then I sat there on those trembling knees, I waited for the word. But he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Secret that my daddy says is just between us. Daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end. Amen. When I became a father in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son, me. When I thought my patience had been tested till the end, oh, I took my daddy's secret, passed it on to him. I said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Secret that my daddy said was just between us. Daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end. Amen.
It's a love without end. Amen.
Last night I dreamed I died and I stood outside those pearly gates. Suddenly I realized must be some mistake. I knew half the things I'd done, they ain't never gonna let me in. And then somewhere from the other side, I heard these words again. And she said, let me tell you a secret about a mother's love. Secret that my daddy said is just between us. Moms and dads don't love their children just every now and then. It's a love without end. Amen. It's a love without end. Amen. To love without end. Amen. And I'm an amen, Mark.
Amen.
Yeah, it's the Reverend Duck. Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Ooh, all my exes live in Texas.
Oh, it's Mark George straightening it out.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
did I get all the way through the file to the pile last night? I think I started telling you about it. So you know what it was? I didn't get through the pile to the pile. Because when I asked you, you know, you heard of the pile, mm-hmm. and you didn't know about the pile, mm-hmm. well, that just shocked me so badly that my brain completely forgot about what I was talking about. Because I invented something, Molly.
Yeah.
It's a positive thinking, get your life together, self-help,
yeah.
new age,
yeah.
whatever you call it now.
Yep.
Don't file to the pile.
Okay.
Get a system.
Oh, I see.
Get really good systems and don't trust yourself.
Yeah.
Don't ever trust yourself.
Yeah.
Treat yourself like a retard.
Yep.
Oh, that's a bad word now, isn't it?
Whatever. Who cares?
Whatever. Whatever. Some of my best friends are that, the R word.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Well, now you can tell that.
Can't you tell that? Shut up. I invented the formula.
Yeah.
That's all I ever have to do. I used to feed a million people, too.
Yeah.
That's nothing compared to what I'm going to do when I fix my back.
Yeah.
That should be the biggest thing I ever do, Mom, no matter what. No, past Dunbar's number, past Smart Democracy, my back, my SIJ. When I get my SIJ in the Cirque du Soleil, Mom,
yeah.
going to be moving on. You know why, Mom? Because there's a baby.
No, there's not.
Oh, okay, let's
all
get
your exes live
okay,
in
we gotta
Texas.
Stop. Okay, here we go.
But you got to get in G. Take it off.
Oh.
Take it off.
Are you sure? That sounded pretty good, Mom. Who knows? You think you have the right ones tonight, eh? We should add another row of keys.
Yeah, let's make it really
fun. Let's make a game, some kind of thing like Merv would make and make a fortune on it.
Yeah.
Pick the key.
Okay.
All my exes live in Texas. Texas is a place I'd dearly love to be. Oh, I said all my exes live in Texas. That's why I reside here in OBC. Old Rosanna's down in Texarkana wanted me to push her broom. Sweet Eileen's in Abilene, oh, she forgot I hung the moon. Allison's in Galveston somehow lost her sanity. And Dimple, who now lives in Temple, got the law looking for me. Oh, I said all my exes live in Texas. Texas is a place I'd dearly love to be. Oh, I said all my exes live in Texas. That's why I hang my hat here in old Tennessee. Yeehaw.
That's why he hangs his hat in Tennessee.
Oh, I remember that old Fraser River where I learned to swim. Brings to mind another time where I wore my welcome thing. Transcendental meditation. I go there each night. Always come back to myself long before daylight. Oh, I said all my exes live in Texas. Texas is a place I'd dearly love to be. Oh, I said all my exes live in Texas. That's why I reside here in old Mississippi. Some folks think I'm hiding. There's been a rumor that I died. But I'm alive and well here in old Mississippi, Tennessee.
feeling good, son.
Oh, speaking of son, Ma.
Mm-hmm.
I thought of something today. You know, I'm the Reverend Dr. Joey G.
Yeah.
I thought, Joey Jesus Christ.
It's only a matter of time.
I thought there's only one place I could go from Reverend Doctor. Joey Jesus Christ.
Stop hitting me. Abuse.
Oh, you're just like your mother. You're entirely touchy.
That's not going to come off good.
Well, that's brutality, isn't it? Oh, yeah, that's brutality. Brutal. Well, look at that Eric Church song where he's pinning her up against the wall.
Stop.
It's S&M.
Put the shovel away.
I never did nothing like that. I don't think I did. I'm not sure. Okay, let's speak about it, okay? Is this the right key, Ma?
Nope.
In what?
C, senor. C.
Well, let's try this one, Mom.
Okay.
Oh, G. Oh. Oh, you want to try G?
No, C.
How's it sound?
I really don't think you should mess around with this one either. It's like a storm.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Because it's really hard, eh?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Yeah, because this guy, nobody can sing like this guy, right? Well, I'm not even going to try, so don't even start comparing me. It's a whole different format. It's a whole different paradigm, Ma.
Mm-hmm.
Still sad. Like a storm cuts a path, breaks your heart. Feels like that. You think you're lost. You ain't lost on your own. Oh, you ain't alone. 'Cause I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't go. I will dry your eyes. I will fight your fight. I'm gonna hold you tight. And I won't let go.
No, I won't let go.
Breaks my heart see you cry. Oh, I know it's dark, this part of life finds us all. We're too small. Stop the rain. Oh, but when it rains, I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't go. I will dry your eyes. I will fight your fight. I'm gonna hold you tight and I won't let you fall. Don't be afraid to fall. I'm not here to catch you and I ain't gonna let you down. They won't get you down. Oh, you're gonna make it. Hell, I know you can make it. 'Cause I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't cope. I will dry your eyes. I will fight your fight. I'm gonna hold you tight.
Set. I just don't know where the hell you're going to put some money. To make everybody come out. That's the. Oh, that's not really paid. That's more like for therapeutic Thursdays.
Yeah.
Yeah. Whatever. Molly in the middle singing something Jillian Welch.
Nope. What? Under the Boardwalk.
Under the Boardwalk. Hey, that's my song. Because, you know, I know the Drifter.
Wait.
Oh, all right. See, I'm into that song. I'm sort of in a trance. It's a filthy little trance, Molly. Watch it.
Technical difficulties.
It's stuck in my drawers. Hey, don't. Hey, be careful.
Be careful.
All right, Molly in the middle singing the Drifters under the boardwalk. The French fries. Listen to the French fries part. The vinegar or what? Salt. Yeehaw.
When the sun goes down and melts the tar up on the roof. And your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah. On a blanket with my baby, it's where I'll be. And in the park, you can hear the happy sound of the carousel. Yeah, you can almost taste the hot dogs and French fries they sell. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah. On a blanket with my baby, it's where I'll be. Yeah, in the park you can hear the happy sound of the carousel. And you can almost taste the hot dogs and French fries they sell. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah. On a blanket with my baby, where I'll be. On a blanket with my baby, it's where I'll be. On a blanket with my baby, it's where I'll be. In here.
Yeah, the key line to that song is the hot dogs and French fries they sell. What is it they say right before that? Hot dogs and French fries they sell?
You can almost taste.
You see, that takes you right into it. When he says that, and then he says hot dogs and French fries, and the whole context is the boardwalk and, you know, riding roller coasters and shit like that. Yeah, you understand me, Redma?
Feels good. It feels good.
Now what are you doing?
It's all tangled up. I'm going to untangle it for you.
No.
Talk about something.
I can't. I need that.
What
should I talk about? I'm not sure. Okay, let's talk about something. Let's talk about the BBC. Ooh. I've been watching the BBC, Mal, and I'm sure that our thing about war, just cutting down T taking the weapons away, mm-hmm. making it hand to hand, biting, gouging, holding 9 yards, televised for everybody to watch.
Yep.
Is a really good idea because the British people would not live without war, Mo.
No.
I've been watching the BBC, and you can tell they just love anything about war.
Yeah.
If they can't find a war, they will dig out something from the past.
Yeah.
To make the people, you know, their finest hour, Mo.
Yeah.
The Jolly Germans. I got a Jolly German in me, Mo.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep. I got a little bit of Jolly German. That's English.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, start talking, Mo. You can do it.
Yeah.
5 minutes till the show starts. We don't spin the tunes on the turntable. We spin the tunes on our soul.
Hey, this is funny. It's Friday, and we're singing Is It Friday Yet?
Oh, well, that's good. That's excellent. So here we go.
B. Good.
Have I ever been that quiet for that long? Nothing got said.
You just talked the whole time.
Yeah. Is it Friday yet? Is the weekend here? Is it time for me to kick things off with a nice cold beer? I've been working so damn hard that I forget. Is it Friday yet? Talk on Monday morning, all I think about is when the day will end. Got to make a living somehow. No, it's just the same for me and all my friends. We watch the hours pass, and every day we ask, is it Friday yet? Is the weekend here, and is it time for me to kick things off with an ice cold beer? I've been working so damn hard that I forget, is it Friday?
I've been working so damn hard that I forget if it's Friday.
Boss of mine drives me crazy. Maybe he's just thinking about the weekend too. Probably like to be invited, hanging with a rowdy friend and act a fool. Hey, when we're off the clock, we're gonna pop a top. Is it Friday? Here's the weekend. Is it time for me to kick things up with an ice cold beer? I've been working so damn hard that I forget, is it Friday? Been working so damn hard that I forget, is it Friday? Process right there, Mom. I think I felt that before, but I felt like I was doing like 15 different tempos. I felt you and I were in a different world. I was trying to go. Is it bad? And you were doing it.
Well, you can watch it later and see what you think.
Yeah. Open window on the process. Zach Brown parody. That's what we got right here, right now.
Canadian parody. Parody about Canada. Parody about America. Canadian version.
Hey, you know I like my fish and fry. Cold beer on Friday night. Pair of jeans a bit just right. And a radio. Ooh, I like to see the sunrise. See the love in my woman's eye. Feel the touch of a precious child. No mother's love. I was raised up Canadian fine near the American line. That's where the big wood grows fishing jumbo crab. Working on a salmon line. That's
where the best weed grows. My house is not much to talk about, but it's home, you know, and you can't put no dollar sign on peace of mind. This I've come to know. Hey, you know I like my fishing fries. Hey. Cold beer on Friday night, pair of jeans that fit just right, and a radio. I like to see the sunrise, see the love in my woman's eye, be a touch of a precious child, know a mother's love. Well, you know I'm thankful for my life, but I'd like to see my freedom fly. Stand up to those Wall Street guys and let some justice ring. Raise a glass to some guys like the Occupy and all the ones that give their time, so we all might climb back to things we do. You know, like our fishing prize, eh? Cold beer on Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and a radio boo.
To get the guys in here, Mo. Yes, sirree, Bob Marino. Have I said everything
I
got to say? Could you tell some jokes today, Mo? I don't have any jokes. Do you think everybody understood about Russia attacking Turkey from the rear?
Yeah.
They did it? That's all I got. I got no more jokes. I got no more filthy jokes, and I got a lot of sad stuff. You know what it was, Mo?
What?
It was that I won't let go. You don't want to put it in that spot.
Where do you want to put it, Dad?
I don't know. We've got to talk about it later, right? Because you can't, you got to, you know, stay up and entertaining for the people.
Yeah.
What the hell?
So put it at the end then, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, always. Yeah. I always stick those mothers at the end.
Right.
But you had it at the end of the first half, which we also do that too. But that particular one is a ender.
Yeah.
That's not hard to follow, is it, Mom?
No.
Everybody understands that, don't they, Mom?
I get it.
Yeah, she gets it. Well, get this then. Oh, just a minute. How's this go?
Like that. Just like that.
I get up in the evening. Hey, I ain't got nothing to say. I come home in the morning, I go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing but tired. Hey, I'm just tired and bored with myself. Hey there, baby, I could use a little help. You can't start a fire. Can't start a fire without a spark. This gun is for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
This gun is for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
Messages keep getting clearer. The radio's on and I'm moving around this place. I check my look in the mirror. Wanna change my clothes, my hair, my face. Man, I ain't getting nowhere. Yeah, I'm just sitting around a dump like this. There's something happening somewhere. Baby, I just know there is. You can't start a fire. Can't start a fire without a spark. This gun is for hire. Even if we're just dancing in, just sitting around getting older. There's a joke in here somewhere and it's on me. I shake this world off my shoulder. Come on, babe, you know the laugh's on me. Stay in the streets of this town. And they be carving you up, alright. They say you got to stay hungry. Hey baby, I'm just about starving tonight. Gotta get me some action. Sick of sitting around here trying to write this book. I need a little reaction. Come on baby, give me just one look. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun is for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark, this gun is for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark,
this gun is for hire.
Even if we're just dancing in the dark. As the show develops, the Fais Doo Doo Night will become a more buoyant, mm-hmm. you know, get some more instruments and get it a little bit more frolicky, because I pictured a kind of, you know, a Frenchy Fais Doo Doo.
Yeah.
You know, everybody's got a fiddle going,
yeah.
rug board,
yeah.
the whole nine yards.
Yeah.
That's what we got to do.
Yeah.
That's what we will do.
Yeah.
Yeah. Get a bunch of Frenchies in there yelling and screaming.
Oh, yeah.
Going real fast. Here we go. That's not, I don't play that down there, do I?
Yep.
Huh?
Yep.
I do. I had a friend, he was a big baseball player. Back in high school. He could throw that speedball by you, boy. Make you look like a fool, boy. Saw me the other night at this roadside bar. I was walking in, he was walking out. We went back inside. We had a few drinks, oh, and all they kept talking about was glory days. Pass you by, glory days. Wink of a young girl's eye, glory days, glory days. You missed your part.
Oh, whoops. Oh, well. Go down to the well.
No. There's a girl, she lives up the block. Back in school, she could turn all the boys' heads. Sometimes I stop by on a Friday, have a few drinks before she puts her kids to bed. Her and her husband, Bobby, oh, they split up. Oh, I guess it's 3 years gone by now. We just sit around talking about the old times. She says when she feels a crying, she starts laughing, thinking about
glory days. Pass you by, glory days. Wink of a young girl's eye, glory days, glory days, glory days, glory days, glory days.
I think I'll go on down the well tonight. I'm gonna drink until I get my fill. I hope when I get real old, I don't sit around talking about it, but you know I probably will. Just kicking back, trying to recapture a little of the glory of. You know time slips away, leaves you with none must but the coolest stories of glory days. Pass you by, glory days. Wink of a young girl's eye, glory days, glory days.
Pass you by,
glory days.
Wink of a young girl's eye, glory days,
glory days, glory days.
What?
Garth.
Oh.
Garth, I'm on. 1990s country music. Yes, it is. Yes, it is, Mom. Yes, it is. And have you thought about it? Hey, what about country and western sex part of the show, Mom? Where's that coming?
Just can't think of anything.
Russia attacked Turkey from there with Greece. Oh, lay, oh, lay, oh, lay. I was feeling the blue, watching the news. There came on TV. He said, I'm telling you, science is proof. Heartaches is healed by the sea. That got me going without even knowing. I packed right up and drove down. I'm on a roll, I swear to my soul, that I'm gonna paint this town. Oh, bring me two pina coladas, one for each hand, setting sail on a cabin motor. I ain't never gonna leave dry land. Troubles I forgot, oh yeah, better mean the same. Give me two pina coladas, say goodbye to your good time and mine.
Two pina coladas, and say goodbye to your good time and mine.
Now I gotta say, wind away, moon winking down at me, eases my mind, I'll even behind, heartache, love, often brain. I got this smile and it goes on for miles with no inclination to roam. I gotta say, think that I'm gonna stay, cause this is feeling more like home. Oh, bring me two pina coladas, one for each hand, sail on a cabin motor. I ain't never gonna leave dry land. Troubles I forgot, yeah, bury me in the sand. Bring me two pina coladas, say goodbye. Good time of night. Oh, bring me two pina coladas and say goodbye to your good time of mine. How was that? Do a little dancing, Ma.
Yeah.
Trying to cheer you up, you know. You look a little down. To me, I don't know. How do you feel?
Yeah, things are looking up.
Yeah, I found a flock of lost sheep.
Yeah.
I got to get it straightened out because I found this flock of lost sheep. And it's they go by the name of medical doctors? Yeah. No, they're lost, Mom.
Yeah.
Because the society set them all up in business and they're not businessmen.
Yeah.
And the people are paying for it.
Yeah.
Doctrine shouldn't be a business.
No.
All right? Yep. That's a calling to people.
Yeah.
The healers.
Yeah.
And the people will pay them fine.
Mm-hmm.
But the way it's set up now,
mm-hmm.
bullshit. I'm yep. pulling it. It's shutting it down.
Yeah.
Changing the system.
Sounds good.
Anyway, that's it. That's the heavy part of the show. Now, you got to sing this song for us right here.
Okay.
You got to do it, Mom. Come on now. You can do it, Mom. Where is it? Way, way up here?
No, C sharp's fine.
Oh, C sharp fine?
Yeah, why not?
All right.
Fast?
No, I can't even think of what it is.
Blame it all on my roots. Showed up in boots. Ruined your black tie affair. Last one to know. Last one to show. I was the last one who thought you'd see there. Hey, I didn't mean fudge.
So I took his glass of champagne.
Yeah. I toasted you, said honey, we may be through.
You'll never hear me complain. For I got friends in low places where whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues.
goes away, I'm gonna be okay. Hey, I ain't big on the social graces, gonna slip on down to the oasis. Hey, I got friends, no places. Yes, I was wrong, still on the lawn,
but hey,
hell, I've been there before. Everything is all right, I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself at the door.
Okay, I know this one. Hey, I didn't mean cause a big scene, just give me an hour and then I'll be as high as this ivory tower that you're living at. Places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. I'm gonna be okay.
Hey, I ain't big on the social graces, gonna slip on down to the old ways and say I got friends in low places. Yeah, you better get you some praying in low places. You know, because we all need some praying down in them low places. Low places. You stole the whole song. No, you didn't.
No,
God,
you
God,
sang.
What?
You sang most of it.
That'll probably be a good part of the show. They're
sorry,
all going, Danny. They're all going, oh, oh, look at that. Up. They're over there. They're over there. They got all the words wrong. Everything else. You, bad little doggy.
How about I hear tell?
I hear tell. Doing well. Good things come to you. Wish I. You know, this is a song for the Hillary people. Don't you think?
Yeah.
Wish I had your good luck charm. You had
do, I could do. Yeah, you're
driving down the road in your big Cadillac. You got the girls in the front. You got the girls in the back. Way in the back. You got the money in the sack. Both hands on the wheel. Shoulder right back. Robby oopa poppy oopa poppy oopa boy, I hear tell. Doing well, good things come to you. I wish I had your good luck charm. And you
had a do, wackadoo, 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 wackadoo.
Yeehaw! Okay, it's time to go walking in the sunshine, sing a little sunshine song. Come on, I'm putting a smile upon your face as if nothing wrong. Put a smile on your face if he licks your arm.
Yeah.
I got better words than that, but it's something I got. Think about a good time, had a long time ago. Think about forgetting about your worries and your woes. Walking in the sunshine, sing a little sunshine song. So let's all go.
Hold on. Walking little sunshine, sing a little sunshine song. Cause his name is Sunny. He's a dog. You gotta take him for walks.
Oh, walk a little sunny. Walk a little sunny shine. Yeah, oh, walk a little sunny shine. Sing a little sunny shine song. So let's all go walking in the sunshine. Sing a little sunshine song. Friday night, baby. It's the Friday night pay doo doo. It'll get bigger and better all the time. Now, just a minute. I better not say that in case it's smaller and worse. Don't want to let them down. It's just an old country radio show. Live performance country radio show, Ma. So, and keep the cards and letters coming in with those really, really interesting questions like, why can't I poop? And
Are women just men with their dick cut off or whatever, you know? Yeehaw! Keep the cards and letters coming in. We'll see you in the funny papers and have a good one. 2.